In this video, you will learn what data aggregation is and how to perform basic data aggregation in KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's jump into it. Performing data aggregation means creating a summarized version of the data. In this table, each product, indicated by its product ID, is associated with a category: clothing, home, and electronics, and the number of ordered items. You can create an aggregated version of this table by, for example, listing all the unique categories and summing the order items for each of those categories. The column used for the aggregation is called group or category column. You can then select a certain aggregation method, in this case the sum, to be performed on one or more aggregation columns, in this case the ordered items. Let's see how to perform data aggregation in the Analytics platform using the raw aggregator node. This data table contains transaction data. Each order is repeated in multiple rows, each of which contains a single product of the order, its unit price, and the quantity in that order. You want to calculate how many items are in each order. This means that you need to select all the rows of a certain order number and sum up the quantity. Drag and drop the raw aggregator node and open its configuration window. As category column, select the order number. You can choose among multiple aggregation methods. Select sum. Finally, select only quantity as the aggregation column. Have a look at the result. The output table contains the unique orders and the total amount of items in each of them. You can also select a weight column when performing the aggregation. In this example, the total value of an order is given by the price of the products multiplied by the quantity. Configure the raw aggregator to perform this additional operation. Select the column price as weight column. This time, while calculating the sum of items quantity for each order, the node multiplies each quantity for the respective price. Finally, by selecting grand totals, the second output port of the node shows the total sum of the table values without category column. In this video, you've learned what data aggregation is and how to perform basic data aggregations using the raw aggregator node. Note that the raw aggregator node covers frequent yet basic use cases. For more complex aggregations, such as using more than one category column or more advanced aggregation methods, have a look at the group by node.